Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today's video I'm going to show you a couple of products that I got from AliExpress. These are very interesting products and I hope you guys enjoy the video. So let's get started. If you like this video, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon. So the first item is a brush holder. This retails at 148 rupees and with a free shipping of course. And it's really pretty and they have different colors. This is a silver one, but they have a gold one, then a mix of gold and silver. You can keep your brushes or tools on this while doing nail art or nail extension. And I think it's a really pretty thing that you can have in your nail art accessories. Next up is a gel polish remover rod and this retails at 118 rupees. I love the color, so that's why I picked it. I don't use gel polishes regularly, but I think it's a cool tool to have. And the shipping is also free for this item. Next up is a cleaner brush and this handle is so beautiful and the brush is also really nice. This retails at 60 rupees and the shipping is included in the price. And the last item in this video is a beautiful stamping plate. It's from UR and the stamping plate number is beautiful 18. And there are so many cool images. This one is my favorite and this one is again my favorite and this one is also my favorite. This retails at 179 rupees and the shipping is absolutely free. And now I'm going to peel off the protective film and show you the designs in a close-up view. And then we are going to swatch a couple of images and I'm going to use a clear stamper from UR Sugar and then I'll be using Born Pretty's black stamping polish and a scraper. And then I have these already painted nail sticks to, you know, actually stamp and see the images. So first I'm going to try this one. This is one of my favorite image from the plate and it picks up really well and you can see that. Now let me see how it's going to transfer. So that's perfect and I think it's absolutely stunning. Now let's try another one. So I wasn't so sure about these images, the ones in the center, because it was like, you know, really congested images. But when I tried it, I was so surprised to see the details of that images on my stamper. And now I'm trying the last one. This is again a beautiful, beautiful image. I tried this on my nails. I'm gonna put some of the nail arts that I created using this plate on the next slides and let me know what you guys think of these products. And if you like this video, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and then you can always send me your suggestions or your feedback and everything. I'll be happy to hear from you guys. So that's it for today and I'll see you soon on my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.